Standing by our paramedics in case that there's a problem. Back of the head. EMT checking them out. He's obviously in some pain.
So
Ladies and gentlemen, the fight has been called by referee Cody T-Rex Bricker. We have the amputee coming in.
From Motown Man, Harry Gordy, the movie that mixes the hottest music with the coolest moves around.
Put your hands together as Oscar Castellanos leaves the ring to be looked at by the EMT. The judges are now discussing the winner of the bout. There's a hit and it's in question. And it's coming down to the judges. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner! He weighed in 136 pounds, winner, Charlie Sims!